was gonna do something? That was the question Joshua McFalls asked, as investigators say he pointed his gun at a group of men riding their horses in Golden Gate Estates. Deputies say the horses were in the middle of 6th Street Northeast when McFalls wanted to pass by in his truck.
But he lost his cool and ended up in jail. NBC2's Joseph Ojo is showing you how the victims were able to help deputies make the arrest.
The group of friends were just trotting along the road when they say McFalls became enraged. He started cursing at them and honking at them to get out of the way. And when words wasn't enough, he pointed a gun in their faces.
I don't know why people do that stuff. You know, I was really afraid. I was just waiting for him to start, you know, shooting.
The voice you are hearing is a victim. We promise to keep them anonymous because they fear for their safety right now. Saturday evening, he and his friends went for a horse ride on 6th Street Northeast in Golden Gate Estates, the same time Joshua McFalls was driving on the same road.
You know, we saw this truck, so we split to the side so he can, you know, pass by.
The horse riders say McFalls honked, cursed, and told them to get out of the way.
Horses are very intuitive, so if the rider's nervous, the horse senses that.
A rider from the bunch went after McFalls' truck to get his license plate number, and that's when he lost his cool, pointing his gun at the men, saying, quote, "Who's going to do something?"
It's ridiculous. We should all kind of respect each other.
One of the riders took this picture of McFalls as he threatened their lives. They also took a picture of his license plate, which led deputies to McFalls' doorsteps. When they arrived at his door, McFalls tried to deny that anything happened. He was later arrested and taken to Naples Jail Center.
The car who's going on the road should just respect the horses. If he doesn't like it, just slow down, let him get out of the way. They're going to slowly move out of your way. They're not there to antagonize you.
McFalls has since bonded out of jail. He is facing an aggravated assault with a deadly weapon charge. In Golden Gate Estates, Joseph Ojo, NBC2.